Oh, they're pissed off. They're gonna have to fight it for a second.
Do you want me to do both? Or
I'll do backs.
Khepri has pretty good clear.
That's an understatement.
Oh my god. You're using that skin, really?
This is super slow.
Damn it. Oh my god, AIDS.
Yeah, Casey, next time, just FYI, if you're gonna do that, you have to not get spotted when you do it.
I'm fine. Right. Oh my gosh.
That did not hit me.
Naja has blue stone.
Nice, got him both. Got them both. Beautiful. Ryan, why didn't they just wait for my two to pop and then steal the durability? Why'd they try to burst it down like that? That was just bad on their part.
Nice.
Oh, well, well.
Don't let
Ryan
hit me. Don't let
Ryan
hit me.
Oh my god, that heal though.
Yeah. OP, OP, OP. I don't want to use my two.
You have to tank that more.
They started that.
Okay.
They started the mid. They were already.
Dude, the easiest way to tell is see what level the jungler is when they come in.
Alright, let's go for that. Oh, they're already all down. Alright, fire me. Alright, well, that didn't work out how I wanted.
Yeah, these things dance around like a piece of bitches.
Like a piece of bitches.
Who goes out of mana?
I know what I'm doing.
Let's just out sustain him. I don't want to try to fight him again.
Yeah. I mean, Najaz is completely out of mana, so...
Lost one in the tower. Not bad.
Yeah, you gotta admit, that was pretty hot though, using the web to pull him out of the tower.
Let's
get our boars.
Alright.
A rackety remodel coming out next week.
Missing duo.
They're on their boars, bro. I just don't want to click that.
I'm level 5, be careful.
How do you get that much mana?
They have med?
Going for back, Adam, what do you
mean? They don't have med. I'm not sure.
No, they have a sprint and...
No, never mind.
Hmm.
Red's about
to heal. He needs to save it.
I'm pulling him. Can you sprint?
That's his ult.
That's worth. Can we invade the red?
He doesn't need
ult. Can we invade the red?
I missed.
Run to me.
Alright.
Run to me. Going good.
I'm gonna kill you. Ryder's still in tower.
I mean, we need to get. I don't have anything. I have nothing.
Tom died in the tower. Yeah, just get the fuck out.
That's a
bad position.
I'm just gonna back.
Okay.
Ryder just came up.
Yeah, let's just do this. Leaving the web right here.
I'm trying to rotate to left. Kronos is gonna be able to push that.
New Jaws is here.
Yeah, I think they already went for that. I think they already got left.
Left's rope.
Yep.
Ryzen.
She just walked into the wet. Alright, they're coming, guys. You're gonna have to get out.
We're out. Red? Fashion wave. Missing med.
Missing Kronos.
wave, then one of the backs. Casey, which backs do you want to go to?
Carry me. I'm a princess.
That's a princess, and what does that mean?
I could gank right lane. We've been missing mid.
Missing mid.
It's Chalk, why are you gonna gank?
Go look for Regen.
He's that
Chalk is low, Chalk is used ult.
Actually, he's at that health, he's gonna have better.
I'm going over for Karnas.
I'm gonna go back and get my Doomwarp.
Make sure to get some wards while you're at it.
Bitch!
Mid?
Yeah. He's dead.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Three of them.
Looking for Acne?
I know for a fact, Ryzen ult, I think, they pretty much all.
Okay.
Not no Java.
I'm scrumping you guys, helping myself. I'm running.
Kill. Kronos is still in lane.
Reefer team tree.
Yo, instead of that boots one, you could have grabbed Sentry and a couple regs.
I shot enough for Sentry, I was just trying to get in lane quick, there was a team fight going on. I didn't want to waste any time.
On my way for boards?
Yeah.
Should be able to outcard Nezha, since he didn't go.
Maybe if you left fucking mid? Jesus Christ! Why is he always here?
Just hitting mid.
Oh! Blue stone.
Fucking kidding me? Missing hero.
Oh, that's my bad. I just didn't fucking think that guy would be here still.
Where did I?
Where are they at?
He's a second jungle. He's not a part of the support.
Did we get him?
I forgot. I had an idea for a double jungle.
I didn't know either, so. Our mid's up.
Yep. Corona's pushing hard. He just warded on me.
Okay.
Where did he go?
Maybe he backed.
He's back in lane. No Jaws here.
Okay.
Chronos backed, and Nezha's rotating mid. Can you punish her, Agni? You silence her?
I don't have my 2 up.
Okay.
I use the better mana.
I have an ult.
Yeah. I have an ult for you guys for me. Chalk is there.
Oh, someone else is there too. Sorry, Chalk is rotating. I'm on my way.
Yeah, ult.
Oh man.
Chasing down Arachne in the jungle.
Kronos
showed up. You got that? Good job.
Can you take it to Golden?
I missed him.
I'm pretty low, I can't really do
that. Oh, Arachne, 2D, 2D.
Chrono,
you can rewind.
I was getting his ult for mine. His ult.
I'm backing.
Arachne's just backing now.
I didn't get any of those kills. God damn it.
Same.
Casey, you're doing that thing where you do the camps again?
Yeah, I know. I was just grabbing the red dude. I'm a Arachne. Two shots of big enemy.
The big guys have to work.
I'll meet you up for boards after this wave.
Yeah, but what do we want from me? Do we want a weakening curse or do we want a sprint?
Go curse. I went sprint.
Sprint?
Go curse. I went sprint.
I could be dead here. What? Why did my one break off him just because I turned around? I thought you could channel it backwards, can you?
You can. It's just you're more likely to break the distance chain. It's a
I was right beside him the entire time. I never left his fucking range.
Oh my god, they still have Dijal?
I'm just getting fucking caught out because there's two fucking junglers everywhere. Basically.
I'm gonna be missing Chalk for a bit. I can't do anything about it. I need to go back and pick up stuff.
Gonna have to
look another right.
I should have been like that.
I'm looking at a right.
I'm
looking at a right.
I have to heal this
camp. Just say that though. Just say that. She went that way. Don't know where she went.
Missing duo.
He's doing fireman.
On my way, cut.
I'm doing red, so I'm not there.
Alright. Oh,
that's a shell on Chalk.
I'm looking for Kronos.
I'm coming.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you should get out of there. Oh my god.
I'm not even mad, that was an impressive fucking play.
As soon as you go into bird form,
careful, Nuzzo's behind you.
Okay, yeah, Nuzzo's up there.
Yeah, once I saw him on a word, I was out. Oh, they must have a sentry up there, I put one in the top right, but it's already down.
Rajan, I'm not mad at that Rajan, that Rajan had a fucking knife on me. Beautiful.
Yeah, I think he did it on accident, to be honest.
I don't care. He did what he needed to do, and that was stop me from getting the fuck out. If Nija didn't have everything down, he would have been able to follow up, and that would have been glorious on my part.
Wow, Ryan is not farming at all, though.
No, he's not.
He's level 10 right now. He's under our. He's under Khepri.
I've just been farming like a madman. Somebody went right. Didn't see anything.
I don't care, I'm out. I see Najah, I run now, because that's just fucking me up too much, that chat.
I'm gonna base and get to...
Najah's gonna start taking my tower, and I can't contest it at the moment.
Okay.
I'm coming, I have my Kronos missing.
Okay, so how am I supposed to tell the difference between your webs and her webs, exactly?
One of them's red.
Her webs would be red on the outside.
I did not look red at all to me until it popped. It looked like I went through a white-red. White-red.
A white-red.
A white-web.
A white-web. Be very quiet, I'm hunting webs.
Chalk's missing.
Let's look for gold here. Let's look for some gold. They just dropped
it. They just Regen backed?
Yeah, let's look for gold.
Can we get some fighters to increase them?
Casey's zoning, Nox is zoning. Casey's zoning. Casey's zoning.
We could I was watching. No, we're good, We had words up, we could see where they were coming from if they came.
Kronos
at coverage. Watch out, we'll get out.
Right. Oh, yeah. Push up mid tower. Looking for Raijin. Can we dive? I have ult. Nope.
He's ulting you. Cock ult.
Thankfully,
now.
He misses. I am not in that.
He needs ult.
No, we're. Okay, yeah, that works. I'm just trying to backpack.
I was just trying to get damage.
I don't think we need the sprint.
I got Chalk here. Chalk, you just use teleport. Chalk's over. Chalk's in the area, guys.
Okay. We're back now.
Four in mid. Four heading towards goal three.
Kronos.
Kronos super deep.
Well, there's three in the jungle heading that way right now, so careful.
Giving a sprint.
Nezha right behind me. Nezha sass down.
Oh boy.
Rajan's rotating.
Oh, that's unfortunate. I'm dead.
Oh, I don't like where this is going.
On the way.
How are they taking that tower so long? Towers need to do more damage.
Come to me if you can, I have...
Nice bird.
Ready? I'm ready to go in.
Okay. Do we have any gas bubbles? Nice shot. Oh, that's unfortunate.
Still missing.
Did a fucking minion stop me there, goddammit.
Look for the tier 1.
I am fast as shit right now.
I'm shoving up mid wave. When you rotate through the jungle, check for the red and their boars.
Leaving for minion wave.
Nice shove.
Good kill. Backing off.
That is. His ult's still up though, isn't it?
Should be.
Yeah.
Maybe. It's been coming up really fucking quickly, so I don't know.
No, he was charging it, but he didn't get it off.
Oh.
Like, does that mean it's still up or what?
Back off. Okay.
He should be able to use it.
I vote
if he didn't hit the final touch.
I don't
know, as long as he was in the RCT immune, yeah. It's cash.
Oh, that is true.
Cool.
Denying ult for next go.
Oh!
He's got full cooldown reduction. Nice.
He's that fucking long range Khepri ult.
Yeah, I got some help.
Here's the thing though, I went up with beads on, so I was kinda mad.
Farm up. Meet me up first and boards, only lifesteal though. Do we want to fight mid or what?
Oh yeah, we can look for a fight. Where are they at?
Alright.
Do you have eyes?
I'm on my way out. We could full man, 4-man, 5-man rotate.
Oh, we got them at mid.
Yes.
Yeah.
I'm looking at Raijin.
Got Raijin.
Raijin beats. Tier 1. Look for the tier 1.
Yeah.
That wasn't me.
That's...
Medding.
Sprint's up. Alright.
Oh, come on, I did so much for that one. God
tier
damn
two.
It.
Tier 2.
We got Chalk, where's Kronos? Arachne, sir.
First.
Tier 2. I have ult for you, Casey.
Oh my god.
I can't get to you. If you would have run to me, I would have.
Yeah. I messed up my ultimate.
No Phoenix.
Only
life no Phoenix. We're just looking at more towers.
My bad. Rotate right. My bad, tree.
Alright, I'm gonna go back quickly. I gotta get rid of this guy's ward over here.
They also have a sentry. They have a sentry right here. I thought about it.
I'm gonna push this way.
Truck's gonna be up faster.
We just need to stop them from doing gold while we're in the bathroom.
I'll do it. I can zone gold.
Backing, I'm just gonna tell you, Ellie, I'm not gonna have as much wards placed this game because I haven't been backing at all.
You want more vision on there? Oh, okay, hold on. Can I get this?
You should be able to get this bird out.
Bird.
Bird is the word.
Damn. They have three gems, Ruff. Chalk and Neja full CDR, and the Rackney, what the fuck?
Everyone's full CDR, they're just gonna try to spam abilities as quickly as possible. So we gotta be careful. Try to call out the ability to go down.
Yeah. Alright, let's look for gold.
Just use his escape, get him. Oh no, there's two.
Kronos is in lane. You guys need an ult?
We got three of them in mid.
Save it for gold.
Alright.
Gonna rotate on Kronos.
Yeah, kill this bitch.
This is Zolta.
Reception, Rajin.
Kronos speeds, Kronos Aegis.
There's his ult.
You got that?
I don't know if I can catch him. He's a lot faster than me. He's gone.
Oh, you just
leave. Got Arachne. Oh, she fucking beat it.
Alright, we need to get out.
Hit her! I saw it.
Fight buck. I would have got him in after that rice. Yeah, once rice is
just run.
Oh my god, that's gonna give him a fire giant. Oh my god.
How did he not die? Oh, did Kronos body block the one?
It landed on Kronos, dude.
Fuck!
Almost. Alright. That was my bad, I went in when I shouldn't have gone in.
I wasn't getting out, so I just figured I might as well go for it.
Yeah, no, but I throw that, I initiated a team fight when I should have just backed off.
We're trying to kill the Kronos, and then we're also trying to initiate the 2v4.
Well, no, I was trying to disconnect the Rajin from coming in on you guys, and that didn't work out. So we've got more towers down, we've still got a decent lead, don't we?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We still have a 35 gold, 3500 gold.
We can still just siege up for...
I don't think we can really siege right now, we should just wait for the next gold, honestly. Or until we can do fire. Could we do fire? Is that viable?
I was gonna say we could siege up fire.
Is that viable for you guys? So farm up, look for picks, and if we get picks, force fire.
Missing Kronos.
I think that Raijin looks like a delicious pick. He just dashed in.
They're looking.
I rooted him.
Kronos starts hitting in. I'm pushing left.
This is beats.
You guys are out of position.
Shit.
I
was like one basic.
Get out of there if you can, Shiva.
Oh, I'm dead as fuck.
Just love.
Out of position in mid. Who we had two people in mid were extremely out of position. That cost us the fight.
Honestly, once Arachne came around here, I didn't have a choice but to go where I went.
Fuck. Okay, no, this guy is on fucking point with getting me out of my goddamn dashes. That's gonna be two towers that they're gonna come for the.
There'll be a 2v4 on Phoenix. They're probably gonna go fire. No.
They should
still
go
pushing.
Fire.
They're going to fire now.
Got a ward out there.
Yeah, I will.
It's gonna be too late soon. Didn't really have time for that wave, I think. It is. Nova's 75%.
I'm dead.
Get out of there now. You got all you gotta use.
I know.
We're just gonna, we need to start team fighting again. I'm just gonna pick off.
Oh, that was a pick though that we had to take.
I have to leave.
They don't have fire right now, and they should have fire right now. So.
We're looking on that front. Pretty Kronos.
They have a, they have a, they have a sentry right here. If we can fuck up a Shiraki.
Do you have vision on anyone? Do you have vision on people?
I'm on the way.
Care.
That's good.
Ah. I thought you would have used it earlier if you had it.
That's fine. You forced her ult.
I'm gonna push mid.
Yeah, and but I forced her ult and then wasted mine after she fucking jumped.
What the fuck? Why does that keep hitting me?
Kronos in the back line. All down.
This is why I don't like Khepri. Thought he fucked up. Look at
Arachne here, Arachne.
Help with Arachne.
I rooted her, I rooted her, you're good.
I'm out.
They're going to go to gold.
If they go to gold, can we go fire? No, she was down.
I hit.
Well then.
Okay, okay.
I think we only have a plane ward, so we're gonna have to do a sentry.
Well, we got minions falling in now.
Not bad.
Yeah. I'm pushing mid.
We're not doing it. This does bank.
Alright. It's fine. We're tied for all intents and purposes.
Back off, back off.
Gotta kill her.
Okay, what the
fuck? Kronos.
Oh.
Let's go.
I wrote it back in my elf, in my spoof. He should be fucking dead. Come on, kill him.
Can we get a Phoenix? Can we get a Phoenix? Mid Phoenix? Mid Phoenix.
Mid Phoenix, straight mid Phoenix. Let's go.
Alright, well that could be it.
Third place.
Oh no. We could end. We got 20 seconds.
10-4.
Yep.
No reason we can't win.
That's game.
No, nobody back. Nobody back.
You shouldn't have backed. You should have just came in. It would have already been over.
Already over.
That's fine. We're still winning. GG.
Fuck, all it takes is that one goddamn team fight.
Oh man, and here's the thing though, we gotta stop putting ourselves in the position where they can stop us.
for those team fights, because that's what I keep getting worried about whenever we do start one of those team fights. We do have a good recovery, but we gotta figure out a way to not give them people who are out of position so easily.
I think part of the problem is I'm just really tired.
I mean, playing like shit. We just had four good games going. Shitty clan, shitty clan.